This is leaked footage of Jurgen Klopp finding out Liverpool's opponents in the Champions League group stage.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Hey guys, welcome back to LFC Family, and today we are going to be talking about the Champions League group stages, the new 2020-21 season. It's going to be fantastic. I've got me Cornetto with me. Look at this, Cornetto, please sponsor me already. So guys, today we're going to be talking about the Champions League group stages, talk about what I think may happen, predict the future a little bit, maybe. So yeah, let's get straight into that. And gosh, so good. Let's do this. We're just gonna go through these quite quickly. So Group A, we have Bayern Munich, Atletico Madrid, Salzburg, and Lokomotiv. In my opinion, this is one of the most difficult group stages because we all know Bayern Munich are incredible. Atletico Madrid are also incredible. Salzburg had a fantastic season last year. And Lokomotiv, I mean, at the end of the day, I think Bayern and Atletico Madrid are going to go through. But Salzburg had a really good, especially with Liverpool last year, they had a really good match against us. I think Atletico Madrid will beat Bayern Munich, but I think they'll lose against Salzburg. I've just got that feeling. So Group B, we have Real Madrid, Shakhtar, Inter Milan, and Borussia Mönchengladbach. I think this is a fairly easy group. I think Real Madrid are going to go through 100%. And then we've got Shakhtar and Inter Milan. I honestly think Inter Milan are going to go through. And I have nothing more to add. Group C, Oporto, Manchester City, Olympiacos, and Marseille. So Man City are through 100%. Will they lose in the quarterfinals again? Probably. So yeah, Man City are going to go through. Oporto are also going to go through. But Olympiacos and Marseille aren't looking too bad. Olympiacos got quite far in the Europa League. They lost against Man United. I mean, come on. Then Group D. D for Dinosaur. Liverpool, Ajax, Atalanta, and Midtjylland, or however you pronounce that. I think Liverpool, I think we're going to go through no problem. But we're going to struggle. I think we're going to struggle against Atalanta, because they were looking quite good last year. I think Ajax is going to be really piss easy. I think it's going to be more of a struggle against Atalanta than Ajax, because Ajax have lost all their players, haven't they? And yeah, and Mitch Yahahoy, well, however you pronounce that. Liverpool are going through, we're going through 100%. And I'm going to say Atalanta are going through with us. So Group E, Seville, Chelsea, Krasnodar, and Rennes. Seville and Chelsea are going to go through. But I think Chelsea are going to lose against Seville in both matches. Chelsea are not looking too good at the moment. Frankie may even get the sack. He won't get the sack, but they're not looking too good. Group F, Zenit, Dortmund, Lazio, and Brujas. Dortmund are going to go through. Zenit, I want Zenit to go through because my man Dejan Lovren place for them. I think Lazio and Brujas are sort of on the same level as Zenit. Don't hate me in the comments. I'm just gonna say Zenit, just to say something. Group G, Juventus, Barcelona, Kiev, and Ferencváros. Ronaldo and Messi playing against each other again. That's exciting. That'll be exciting to watch. Everyone will be watching that match because of Messi and Ronaldo, so that's something to look forward to. Kiev and Ferencváros have no chance against Barcelona and Juventus. Group H, another difficult group. PSG, United, Leipzig, and Istanbul. At the end of the day, I think PSG and United are going to go through. But if United aren't at their best, they may struggle against Leipzig, you know? I think overall, United are better than Leipzig. Leipzig, I don't know how to pronounce these names, you know. Guys, I hope you... Damn. Guys, I hope you enjoy the video. Hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. We look for